Hey everyone, thanks for coming back to the channel. A very quick video just to address the situation in regards to the delayed payments from JNC Mining. A lot of you have emailed me, messaged me and asking me do I have also some payments delayed from JNC Mining, and I wanted to say to you guys that yes, I do have some. It's not just yourself, and I don't know if it's everybody, but I personally am still waiting on two Ethereum payments from the 20th and 21st of June. I'm also waiting on a Litecoin payment for the 21st of June and another Litecoin payment from the 23rd of June. I have actually decided to contact JNC Mining earlier today, and they did reply back to me, and this is what they said, guys. At the moment, it seems we're having difficulties to cope with our own success. We've got lack of resources in IT, and they're completely overwhelmed while we are on waiting for more resources. So your missing payments will be solved, but we really don't know when. And as you can see from the main page, guys, that JNC Mining are hiring in the moment, probably trying to obviously fix these issues. And I sense this will happen eventually. In fact, back on 14th of May, I posted a video where I said, has JNC Mining grown too big too fast? At that time, they also had some issues, and I felt that this is what is happening. The demand for JNC Mining was way too high. Just like the demand with the GPUs, guys, if you are wanting to build a mining rig at the moment, you pretty much can't find any GPUs anywhere around the world. The same exact thing happened. A lot of people wanted to get in, a lot of people were building mining rigs, and obviously the companies that were making those GPUs just didn't expect this demand, and that's what's happening right now. They can't produce fast enough, people can't buy them, so they can't build. Same thing with JNC Mining. Obviously they had the resources for the contracts, but they don't have the resources obviously to maintain the contracts at the moment, but they are doing everything possibly they can, and it looks like they are obviously getting on top of it, but because obviously they're trying to fix and make sure everything is going smooth, let's say every single day from now on, the back payments will take a while to get organized and be paid out. So we just have to be patient, guys, but the main thing is it's not just yourself. Feel free to share with me and everybody else what payments you are missing out on, in the comment section, so we can all see how things are going, what's happening, and of course we can always come back and add up more things to it and just see how the situation goes. And I really hope, just like yourself, guys, this will be fixed shortly, so we're all gonna get our payments and everything will be back to normal. So yeah, that's what I wanted to share with you guys. Stay, don't panic. It's something that unfortunately we're going to have to wait a bit to be fixed, but it looks like it will be soon. Yeah, we just have to be patient, just enjoying the journey so far that it's, we're doing, and everything should be normal. What I'm going to do, I'll, make another video as soon as I get all my payments, let you know. And in the meantime, as I said, guys, feel free to comment anything below so we can all you see how things are going for each other. Another thing real quickly, guys, I said I'm going to do this in every video. If you do want to support me on JNC Mining, I'm going to show my code and my user name on YouTube, because I mentioned on other videos people are copying my videos, using them for theirs, obviously changing the code, and if anyone is watching them, they will use their codes on my videos, which obviously is not fair, and of course those people will never return the favor back to you guys. So this is my code, guys, this is my username. If you're watching my channel, this is the username you should see, and if you do want to upgrade with JNC Mining, this is my code if you want to use it, of course. Thank you once again really for the support. Stay put, keep you informed, and yeah, hopefully, as I said, those payments will come very soon. See you in the next video, guys. Bye bye for now.